days of darkness, which we've known will blow away.
Hey, my name's Mary Kent, and I'm the creator and founder of the jewelry line called The Heart Knot. And right now I'm at Mepkin Abbey, which is near Charleston, and I'm creating some heart knots before I go back to civilization. And I just wanted to share with my, I guess, fans and faithful followers of The Heart Knot, the main reason why I created the jewelry line in the first place. And a lot of people have asked me, and I just, for some reason, haven't really wanted to share my story because it's a little bit, I'm just a little bit overprotective, I guess, of my heart. But the jewelry line was created, from now what I can see, was the result of a seriously broken heart. I broke up with my boyfriend and was super devastated and left the relationship basically with a heart that was shattered in, like, I don't know, 400,000 pieces. And over time, because time does heal everything, I believe in God and synchronicities and signs, and I just got sort of guided to the right person, place, and thing, and somehow was able to heal my heart. But a friend of mine gave me a book on knots, and I flipped through the whole book, and I kept saying, oh my God, this is so cool. And then I researched knots, and I didn't find anything from the book, but I researched knots, and I went and found, you know, Celtic knots, and I have a very strong Celtic ancestry lineage in my family.
Come into the world alone, and you go out of the world alone, but in between is you and me.
Heart knot, I was immediately like, oh, this is what I need in my life. I need to see this like every day, because the weaving pattern, you know, of it was very, I don't know, it just spoke something silent to me that was very healing. I was like, oh, I'm going to try to make this. So I went to try to make it. And as I started to weave, you know, the rope in and out and figure it out how I wanted it to look, I felt like I had done this before. And it was a very familiar feeling. maybe I had been tying my heart back together a lot in the past or something. I don't know. But the actual action of, you know, tying the knots, threading the needle, sewing the heart back together and making a heart out of a straight line was very powerful for me, and it was a very healing experience. And I didn't realize later until that's what God was doing through me, was taking my suffering, making me be creative. I was so miserable, the creativity like helped me heal, bringing myself back together, healing my heart, sewing me back together, And on the physical level, I was making knots. But I think on the spiritual level, I was like, I think God was like weaving etheric, you know, divine golden lines back over my heart to heal it. And what was created was this beautiful jewelry line that I can't even take credit for because it's so pretty and I love it. Love them too because it symbolizes something for, you know, something different for each person. But the main thing I think is that it really symbolizes the healing of a heart. One hope there was someone looking down. Tying back of a heart that has been set through some sort of suffering into some sort of healed, whole, unified, complete being, which is a heart that's like full of love again. And I really believe that can only happen with God's power because for me, I couldn't do it myself. But God was able to create my heart anew. Anyways, I hope you enjoy wearing the heart knots as much as I do making them. Thanks.